Eyes to work off some of the donuts. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Madison Carter is live at the perfect place where you can catch a little urban air. Hey, Madison.
You know, Hannah, you are so right when you say work off the donuts. I don't know if you saw my tease a little bit earlier, but I jumped probably 3 times here and I was out of breath, sweating, you know about my edges. I am here at Urban Air Adventure Park. So this is an indoor theme park here in the Walden Gallery. Hannah, this place is insane. There are trampolines over here. There are kids. They are flying across the sky on a wire. There are bumper cars, dodgeball. This place is insanely amazing. I'm going to put my mask on here. While I go over here, I'm going to talk with Jackie Hager. Mask on for safety. You're part of the corporate team at Urban Air. Tell me about how this got here. What is it supposed to be doing?
You know what? We decided that this was a perfect location to bring safe, fun, family entertainment to the entire area.
And safe is the key word here.
Yes.
Supposed to open back in February. Of course, the coronavirus stopped all that. With so many kids, so many families, talk to me about those safety protocols.
You know what? We sterilize the park every day, and every hour on the hour we stop, we clean, we sterilize, and we're social distancing to make sure that every family is safe.
And then last thing, tonight, we haven't opened yet. Tomorrow's the opening night, but we're showing some extra special love to certain families. Why?
You know what? Tonight, we open the park to all first responders and their family. We are so grateful for what they do for this community to keep us safe. So tonight, we're celebrating them, and we open at 10 a.m. tomorrow morning. But you know what? You can buy tickets at 50% off till midnight tonight. If you go online, urbanairbuffalo.com.
Okay.
50%.
Urbanairbuffalo.com. You heard it, Jackie. Trying to keep our families safe, saying an extra special thank you to all of those families that helped keep us safe during this pandemic. I'm going to go ahead and send it back into you, Hannah, because I really want to get on these bumper cars, but I'll join you at 6 to talk about how this is so cool. They're giving our youngest people their first opportunities, first jobs, and actually about 100 kids are working here right now. For now, reporting live at Cheektowaga, Madison Carter, 7 Eyewitness News.
Madison, thank you. I know a couple people in the newsroom probably think I need to be driving a bumper car rather than my regular car half the time, but...